Cheyenne. Bushman, the cousin.
It is.
Mom? Not good.
You're ahead, 13-12. It's all right so far. The brown team is Wyoming.
The gold, you mean?
Well, on the screen, it's brown.
Oh.
Dan?
I hope Mr. Headband doesn't get us fit tonight.
Dan?
Yeah.
So, where's where's Dad?
You're in Cheyenne. I don't think you're flying anymore, buddy.
There I go, your corner.
Hunter Thompson from Pine Bluffs.
Dad?
Yeah?
Did they have Scott West in Cheyenne?
Yeah, they do. They do, yeah. Hey, that's a snow video. I like that one. No, how about some popcorn tonight?
No.
No? Okay. Jeffries. That'll make him change up the defense. Coming out. We're 12-9. That's not going to get us too far.
Well, some of the other teams are going with that kind of record, but I suppose they played better teams.
Regular schedule. Tournament conference.
There's the emoji. You missed her. You didn't see her. She swept by.
As the drive in from Williams, now you have shooter, shooter. That's the old swing, swing, or extra pass. Now, when you have a choice between guarding Hunter Maldonado, who's got two threes, or guarding Jake the Drake Jeffries, who's got two threes, there's really no good decision.
Mom?
Mm-hmm.
More water?
No.
Okay.
Done?
Yeah. Yeah.
Sorry we couldn't come see you guys in Laramie on Saturday. We were in Cheyenne. COVID killed that one too, right, Dalton?
Right. Dan?
Mm-hmm.
So after graduation was in 2018, Dan, when they had shut down, Dan.
Great Lakes?
Yeah.
I think shut down in 2013.
14. They quit flying in 2018.
Oh, yeah, they were done.
Why, Dan?
No pilots. Probably no money too.
So what's the waste is gonna do it on?
I don't know. Well then. I think so.
Mom?
Mm-hmm.
Is Great Lakes has all airlines all done forever?
Is Great Lakes what?
Is Great Lakes all done?
Forever? Could be Dalton.
For what, Don?
I'm going flying.
Hey Siri, does Great Lakes Airlines still have flights?
Definitely. Sure,
why, Don?
I can't hear.
turn it back up after the commercial.
That's good. That's good.
Cowboy.
So, Mom?
Well, I don't know. I haven't quite figured it out yet. Hey, Siri. Does Great Lakes Airlines have a flight out of Cheyenne to Denver, Colorado? Well, right here it says in 2018.
Dalton's right.
Great Lakes Airlines suspends flights at DIA. But it won't let me read about it because it's on the Denver Post and they want me to buy a subscription, I think.
Mm-mm.
99 cents for 3 months. I don't want a Denver Post. Well, hey Siri, does Great Lakes Airlines still fly in Alaska?
That's been there.
Great Lakes Airlines, this is on Wikipedia, was an American regional airline operating domestic scheduled and charter services. Corporate headquarters was in Cheyenne with a hub in Denver International Airport. Founded in 1977, ceased operations March 26, 2018.
The end.
The end. They don't exist anymore.
So, what they're going to do?
They just went away. They closed down. It said, as of November 2013, Great Lakes Airlines received $58,299,575 in annual federal subsidies for essential air services. From 1992 to 2002, they were operating in over 100 cities. On March 26, 2018, the airline stopped scheduled passenger flights, but continued to support Aerodynamics Inc.'s flights through September 1st of 2018. So yeah, in 2018, they just closed up. There is no more Great Lakes Airlines. They probably sold all their planes and...
I kind of like them. They're kind of fun.
Mom?
Mm-hmm?
Now Cheyenne has SkyWest now.
I like SkyWest better. It's faster, and it has a bathroom if you need it.
And it's quieter.
Mom?
Yeah.
Dan?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Cheyenne has Sky West, right, Dan?
Yeah.
Sky West, yeah.
Just not Laramie.
Well, that was easy. Do that every time. It's not good playing, but it's good coaching.
For what, Mom?
Oh, he just said it was good coaching.
Mom?
You're going to have to guard that one.
Mom?
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes you can fight and run off that. Sometimes it can, sometimes it can't.
Just depends.
Oh. Jet ball, no. Get down there.